see you.
Good to see you as ever.
I'm glad you've popped past. We want to know a little bit about Banbury and why people should come here.
Okay. Why people should come to Banbury? I think that's a very good question with lots of answers. What I tend to tell people is that there is so much here in this town, many, many things, actually, that you might not have realised are here. So actually, you could spend a whole day and evening here at the fantastic restaurants, the cafes. There's some really good independent retail here, up this street that we're on now, on Parsons Street in particular. And we've got the range of shops in the shopping centre. And I was at the museum last week, discovered the art exhibition they had going on. And then a couple of weeks ago at the mill. So there's a whole great array of art and theatre as well, which is taking place, which is really good.
Oh, well, thank you for that.
The pasties do smell good.
are you a bit of a fan of Banbury cakes?
Banbury cakes, yes. They sell them at the museum. They sell them at Chandler's Cafe on Church Lane. And always good warmed up with some cream.
Oh, it's lovely to meet you, Neil.
Thank you.
I mean, that's amazing. Just pop by.
I'll carry on.
Have a nice day.
Thank you, Ian.
Everything I've got, from my house to my wife to my pension, I owe to Banbury. I came down here in 1969. I've seen a huge amount of changes, some for the better, some for the worse. Banbury is bouncing back. It's a totally different town to what it was 40 years ago. Totally different people in the town. It's had its ups and downs ever since it got burnt down back in 1640, whatever it was. But it's bouncing back. Having said that, I've just had the worst trip in the town I've ever had. My daughter lives in Switzerland. She left Mollington this morning. And she's just texted me. She's now sat. She got from Mollington back to Zurich almost as quick as it took me to get from Mollington to here. But when the sun, to be quite honest, on a day like this, even Banbury looks good.
Right, thank you very much, Peter Jones.
Thank you very much. Lovely.
How are you?
Good afternoon.
Where are you off to?
I'm off to restore chiropractic to deliver a cake.
I'm glad you've popped by. Is there anything you particularly like about Banbury businesses? Because obviously you deal with a lot of them.
A lot of businesses. Deal a lot with them on the Banbury Network site and on the Banburyshire Info. Quite a few of them.
You've been around the market today enjoying
some. Yeah, had a bit quick look. We're about to buy some fresh fruit to take home.
Ah.
Had orders from the daughter.
Good weather.
Yeah, when you're not in the shade.
Yes. Now, what do you enjoy about Banbury most?
Good community spirit, nice people.
Of course you look at us and nod your head.
Yeah.
Do you got young children, they enjoy the town?
Yeah, I'll just take him with son to have his haircut. Just been to see Reggie, but he's a bit too shy to be on the camera.
Ah, bless him.
His haircut at Trevor Pete's.
Well, Katrina, have a great day. Thanks for popping by.
And, can't have any of this.
Oh, okay, well, have a good day.
Groups that come and use the space, and and obviously the better we do as an organisation, the more we can help and do things, so we're really excited about the future.
And what about Banbury itself?
Banbury is a really up-and-coming place. You know, there's houses being built, the town itself feeds in from a lot of different areas, so you get quite a mixed demographic. So there's all sorts going on. It's like it's wanting to be born, and there's so many different factions all contributing to that, to the birth of the town. Rebirth.
What goes on here? Because you obviously do lots of events. What type of events?
We have a monthly open mic night. We have a monthly stand-up comedy night. Yeah. We have groups that meet here to do arts and crafts. We do quite a lot of things for children as well, so Minecraft events, musical theatre, karaoke.
Can we all listen to us?
Yeah, what would you like?